Hey everybody, I just wanted to make a quick video for you showing you how to make a countdown for StreamLabs so that you can either have a countdown for your stream, starting, or giveaways, ending, or what have you. And I'm gonna do this in the quickest way possible, no shameless plugs with weird subscription things going across the screen. So I'm just gonna show you how to do this super easy. Alright, so first thing you wanna do is start off by getting a program called Snaz. It's a free program you just download online. When you first open it, this is what it looks like. Super intimidating at first, but basically all you have to do is say you want your stream to start at 6 o'clock, but we're gonna change that because it's like a minute away. We're gonna change it to 6:10. Let's change it to 6:10. That's the live output. This is the message it'll show when it's done. Basically, this text file right here is where it's saved to. So we're going to go to OBS. We're going to add a source, text GDI plus. I'm going to add source, new source if you already have one. We're going to call it countdown timer. All right, so this is tons of customizational stuff, but what you're going to do so this works is go to read from file. You're going to browse for that file. You're going to find Snaz, text files, whatever you named it to. So mine was countdown. You click open. You click done. You drag this wherever you want it to be. Yeah. And you can resize it however you want. Now you might not like those zeros there. All you have to do, bring open a little snazzy boy here. And this is the format. So if you don't want those, just delete them. And it updates live. So as you can see, it's at 8 minutes until it starts. But for practical purposes, we're gonna make that 02. 45 seconds. Just kidding. We're gonna make it 01. But 30 seconds. So it'll go off in 5 seconds. Pretty neat, huh? So you can edit that and change that however you want. I'll definitely have to fix mine up a little bit so that it shows up on the screen. If you liked that sound I little did, that little sound I did, whoo-hoo. So you're gonna find select sound in Snaz and just choose whatever you want to. So that's where I have mine saved. Play it again, and that's how it works. Super easy, super quick. That's all you have to do, guys. All right. Yeah, I'm not going to tell you to like or subscribe. So, yeah, deal with it. All right, see you guys.